alternating vertical opposite and corresponding angles. Mental map, times tables, 6 times 6 equals 36, 11 times 7 equals 77, addition, 79 plus 65 equals 144, subtraction, 35 minus 47 equals negative 12, division, 60 divided by 6 equals 10. Square numbers, the square of 3 equals 9. Square root of 9 equals 3. Cube numbers, the cube of 3 equals 27. And the cube root of 27 equals 3. Decimal addition, use your calculator to check all answers. 13.61 plus 11.47 equals 25.08. Decimal subtraction, 18.96 minus 9.89 equals 9.07. Decimal multiplication, 0.53 times 0.09 equals 0.0477. Decimal division, 3.1 divided by 0.2, multiply both with 10 to get whole numbers, equals 15.5. Fraction addition, 5 over 7 plus 1 over 2, find the lowest common multiple. 10 over 14 plus 7 over 14 equals 17 over 14 equals 1 and 3 over 14. Fraction subtraction, 6 over 7 minus 1 over 2, find the lowest common multiple. 12 over 14 minus 7 over 14 equals 5 over 14. Fraction multiplication, 6 over 7 times 1 over 2 equals 6 over 14 equals 3 over 7. Fraction division, 6 over 7 divided by 1 over 2 equals 6 over 7 times 2 over 1 equals 12 over 7. Vertical opposite angles. Identify the vertical opposite angles. Number A, you can see there's one, and also the black one. B, also vertical opposite angles. C, also vertical opposite angles. And D, also vertical opposite angles. Corresponding angles. Identify the corresponding angles. We have A, you can see the black one and the green one are corresponding angles, and B, they are also corresponding, C is also corresponding, and D as well. Alternating angles. Again, identify your alternating angles. Number A, there we can see it's alternating with the green one. B is also alternating, C also alternating, as well as D. Now you have to work out angles. How would you work out each angle? Don't do any calculations, only angle 1 is given. Now we're going to start, angle 1 equals angle 3, vertical opposite angles. Then we have angle 1 equals angle 8. Alternating angles, and we have angle 8 equals angle 5, vertical opposite angles. And now we can also work out 9. Angle 9 is vertical opposite to 11. Angle 12 is vertical opposite to angle 10. You also have angle 13 vertical opposite to angle 15, and angle 14 vertical opposite to angle 16.